Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. All full up. Can't carry anymore. It's high. Then I could dive. Detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory rather than protection in combat. Perhaps Lopez used it to project an air of importance. They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Isha. What was that? First of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempt... These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
Time to move. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Turn. If the water's supposed to pass through here, so can I. This rosary has 6 decades instead of the usual 5. A very ornate example of the Brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving. Andreas Lopez. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. Dated. Strange warriors pursued us through the caverns. We moved quickly, too quickly for an accurate description. Most of the soldiers fell in battle. They were valiant, but outmatched and outnumbered. Eventually, Lopez... of December 1603. A strange noise woke me in the middle of the night. I found Lopez still staring at the fire, though now it was nothing but cold. What's behind that door? I can't carry anymore. The box could be here. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. All right. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Thank you.
the water flow. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Has to be here. An eclipse and a harem. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box? Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can use these to climb out of here. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Jump. There's no other way. Thank you. whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unaratu about them.
Jacking wolf.
Why is she chocolate, a boy? Ah, she cried.
Vas de helbe ya.
Que se catupul.
Jacking wolf.
Witch! Chambelin!
Tengo a la que le tiempo loco.
Tanguatala la hoxag y shulol colel, no kuch abatelo, tu patahop casi le jubalte lobo, le takan kuchilobo, kutsaikob no noj nahalob, guacacustal.
What are you t-
Shanka Shikesh, Pila Witch!
How can these shapes be Incan when they look like airplanes? Oh, I see, they're insects of some sort. Archaeology is a very delicate field of study. You have to put yourself in the mindset of people and cultures who died centuries before you were even... Patoli is said to be one of the oldest games in America.
Kitani lobis chupal.
Beiwa, Matin hach kahol tikech. Bashka betik weye, tushta hokesah lebuko?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Payal tantanech tumele y shahao. Matin wota imbet letalamilo. Much sasten.
It's all right, don't worry.
Bashku paktalek beltik tawolal? Yum tsilobe utsof et etel. Malo. Hela. Yum tsilobe utsof et etel. Simpática suit.
Se tensase mi etail.
Hello there.
Ila wile ba shop jantena? Mantat simpatik. Nkesh.
On my way. This Spanish document relates one of the many stories of El Dorado, the Golden One. When the first...
yale.
Catúcul. Techa chiquín. Uy, ma. Tishik. Pila, güey.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unaratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out. Six-point mace, cast from copper. Have more rebels been captured?
Ishik. Mashani kubeite lingwantag. Tintustag hotul mag tialuyokol. Utsonop u achkilich kunesahil kukulkan. Tiale batel tambalilo. Valema beichaki. Tuhel kinove. Tenhelin holpesikop kachile. Vale. Belama tu beitalin batel. Mish alkab kin beitalin betik. Kulekelin sene kin tubik kik. Vale la ilimalov achsol nukene. Ua bei kachil takbela. Chukin wet bisag by love, kakachop ticheop, uchil tulaka lekaho, telupexag olo, tekumpatilop taken kimikobi.
You said I might be able to help.
Hag, jete lubukesag, beish kananti lekano, helu hal kaptikobe bello, mishmak kuntukultik tech betech.
Four? You said there were five men on the mission.
Jajaj, colqui holpesicop cachil, vale machuk helbish ulakobo, mishma kailej, min mas shane kimesabij.
I'll see what I can do.
Uchak ka uhak abtubaob. Detén, Sassy.
¡Oye, Tan! ¡Oye, Tan! ¡Oye!
Kashik teshkasil.
Taktun katale chakimesen?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
Lela malopukin helbesba? Tiala halkaptik ulakobo? Yetel akashtik kolki?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
Kushan kolki. Ichlehuptanobo. Timbuyahu yawaktik sutuk. Upachov. In wohel kushan.
Yayaholal.
Mishbal. Mishbikin in Gualiktech.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Kainkon in Gualal. Ukustali lakubilahea sabjahtile kimilo.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Nibolan. Inishetai.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
Ah, patbilakon. Jankuntulchukuna hichle kushul bateila.
In June, Matushanta leka mochikpa. Talking kuchul, to kuchil pisha mob, huntul pisha mech.
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
Huntul ahwini kietel, huntul ishma kimil.
There, you're free to go.
Be, sokin chaval.
Yachi Melinich.
Salumon, tulakalon, maloptiton, tumenmatsayoni.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
Mabatel nahoni, et patabatiop, katua pachtonop, shival nahon kimesbil maili, ekweg mis uchakike.
Oye, Shintan!
Bashle helbe ya.
Yaknaka, Paul!
How are things?
Yanguaba shoots the witch? Yum tilobe utsop et etel. Kasepsuna kech.
Ananta bahal, it's obsahti le kushul bateila, vale la li yam patalobe, da huna leje la ki me sale.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Ha! Hach bello! Ma pachta hovet eteli! Kesh beyu batelob kisine!
They fight for their survival. These fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in topikonov. Chen humpel batelilu chhel bishunahe.
Beishan in tugul. Minano nukolov, man. El mishutz kanzal. Chokit, dantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel un binton utzil waminan kukul. Kantik wignalone?
Kanuk at ukantoon tulakaon yano lakmasma letin tukla.
This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent. I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them.
This will be useful.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Etsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah.
That must be Kiara, the girl Etsy mentioned, which means her Khan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out. I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion. Your friend Etsli told me I should help you.
Tu hahil?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
No tata, kitlatlakoltia kokolkan, ikai temikilis, tlenonanan, nikilwik toya ashtlen, kiwalikaskia, sapampa, sanamo tlakaki. Kinekiyaya kimiktis kokolkan, iwanaman yamikis, iwanani mukawas, no seltitsin.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Tu hajil? Yanula kusholoov te kiwiko. Beishantak uyantahov. Vale, hachakanu yolov. Mashane techel awoksik tutukulove.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you. I won't let them take your father from you.
Nip ola lahau.
Call me Lara. I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
Mileti leishi kolel tu yalahun uratu. Wakukuchul makimesabe. Kinwanti kuhekatik leholo.
Kikik tanilo bahao. Kimakwawol yete lekimesahilobu?
The executions. Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unaratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help.
Nanik neki nikekstekwis nosiwa. Tlayowa. No kekochtok. Nel nik nekiya. Inin klamantli. Glases el iliciotl.
Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
Hat sikbeni lahau.
Okay, the guards are gone.
Mati moikwenikan, naman!
This won't work. Both levers need to be held open if I'm gonna get inside. I need someone else. That will be enough prayer for now. Please sound the horn.
Mahalo.
Now, would you play as I requested?
Baste le chuco tu justa glebaco.
Yengo el bas olale. Vale maunaya
guay. Are you still in?
Yolge el bachac.
San Geman. Mikini.
Are you still willing to help?
Tenukena. San mamo el cuenican.
Kosh, kosh, ili kaudu kesak.
The guards are gone. It's safe now. Help me open the door. This should do it. Don't worry, I'm a friend. Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Callara!
Damn!
Callara, Shia! Shia Iwan Shimomanawi! Nimitsasitiyok!
I'll find us a way out of here.
Nama namo nikinamiki. Inin wakaev nikita.
Through here. Stay close.
Inin tlen wewe te peshit. Nikan, kayara no pania. Neokli, tlen kalteno kitsaktoke.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Nibola, ikil taunuktak ten lebeho.
You helped.
Bayot salde helkin waliko. Leti vehil tibasha kanamo. Utialin chupul palin. Kamle shotova, utial kachin watan. Yanu me yakti kach tialu kumesik kukulkan. Mishvalu bilal ten behlae. Polwi, no si wapil, ni mitz itas, na yo keman ni mitz kouteuas, shiwala, matillikan tochan.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Geluveita la mane.
Thank you.
Tsekatupul.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, and you're no longer.
See this to my face?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home! Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world, and I have seen what's to come. Every day, it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. Hmm? That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Kukulkan bid me to join the ranks of the priesthood. The pantheon of Paititians is a patchwork of several cultures. This is Tonatia, the sun god and ruler of the Aztec heaven, which they called Tolan. He was literally the sun itself, the fifth one, in fact, presiding over the fifth age after the four previous suns had perished. The Aztecs believed they had to sacrifice. Wife of Inti, daughter of Viracocha, and mother of the founders of the Incan Empire. The shadows loom long and dark, the mountain black as night, in mourning as the strange pale men. The city's priests, or shamans, if we mean to differentiate between the heathens and those who toil in the Lord's light, were the first to come forward. The first to listen, to hear of the state of the outside world. And thereupon, several of them felt completely cheated and begged to be baptized. They reasoned rightly, their worship and trust was misplaced. That black and yellow stripe across his face marks this as Tezcatlipoca, a very important god to the Aztecs. Let's see if I can remember everything he was associated with. Jaguars, hurricanes. In an effort to reduce the possibility of disease entering Paititi, Emperor Shika. In order to not upset an already delicately balanced situation, all members of Trinity will adhere to the following rules. Limit excursions in the city. If leaving the compound is unavoidable, always wear the cultist uniform. Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in. Yeah, when I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuraja out, we'll all go find the box together.
Thank you.
May the rivers of the afterlife. I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Carving up there. Thank you. just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there is no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalan koele lo putzig, hachpila with job.
Thank you.
le chihuahua. Shena will air.
To say, Bani.
Bash the hello. Tela? Hoke sabartelo.
I think that's the last of them.
You lead.
Seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human.
Yeah.
might be the way out. A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. Go. Have to open that gate. To open that gate. can probably move the raft somewhere useful. To find a way up. Find a way up. Raise the water level. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to raise the water level. Well, I can't use that anymore. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I don't have enough space for that. I can probably move the raft, so maybe that water wheel can pull something. find a way up. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. should be able to get up higher now. think we're clear. Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something.
The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it, and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
To the Yashil.
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think the matter might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the box. Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Jungilish, Hochkilich, all Gaulish.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation! Their leader! Traitor!
No!
Your fallen queen is in my customer.
Join us!
all these people believe him, they are afraid. They want goodness. Not much wrong. The tomb is beyond the door.
Is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Looks like my way in. Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved.
Lara, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. Unmistakable. cult must have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unerat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny. Clue to where Lopez took the silver box. The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
Janubin impactic.
Wakik mulfek sikbae, minantu shutak kubak.
Thank you.
Mulpek sikbae, minantu shutak kubak. Wakek mulpek sikbae, minantu shutak kubak. Manach talesh tim wiknal, tsatantesh apilik awichesh. Been impacting. Manage kum sikbaish, then in kashtikon. Manage talesh tim wignal, satatesh apilik awichesh, matun kustal davach kinob. Manach talesh tim wignal, satantesh apilik awichesh. Manach kum sikbaish, jalin kashtikon. Tin kashtaf lekon el batel teesh. Mishan! Beita limwoke sikimbay. Ket sabab wal kila. Yo que lucha y concilia en Kukulkan. Shimbal Nakesh! Shannu Kikankil! Umok Kav Jeter Shotobob! In Wohel. Mukesh, Winkil al Jay, the Batel Mako Wayanet, Umok Kab Jetel Shotobob, Spoku Kimil, Lobiltan, Kantopik, Lobiltan, Ubaba Feyo, Elul Chaite, Chotzil, Kukulkan, Akbatelet, Antelet, Lano, Jetika Kokes, Ikaba, Ukakile, Batmatesh, Spoku Kimil. Ubabak beyo, elul chaite, chotzil il kukulkan. Matu beita li toke sikimbay. Shehel jantelo. Bechten anta. Uyabuni kuhani. Nesesh to lack al bash kupek. Kill!
Where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
I see you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the Vader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back, with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there. That for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
what I found.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
What's up, Chief?
Go, stop, wait, go fast. The life of a soldier.
It's not around here. Find something.
Damn it! Nothing in this area.
This couldn't wait till morning. The sector looks empty.
I spotted that. Okay, last time. I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we miss something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Got anything?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
It's not around here.
Find something. Stop asking.
Can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
The magic box is not exactly what I thought I was signing up for.
Got anything?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
You gotta be shitting me! What the?
Eyes on our fire! This will flush you out!
Ah! not gonna change anything, you know that, right? You have any idea who we are?
Anymore.
There are way too many hiding places in this sector.
Find Lara Croft, Hal. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Maybe she's over here.
I told you to stick around.
Lara Croft. Definitely my herb assistance.
I don't have enough space for that.
First Dominguez tells us to look for the box, now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, maybe stick it.
Huh. Gotta investigate.
December 1603. Lopez had grown pensive since exiting the cenote. I led the way, and when I turned toward the city, at last he spoke, calling for us to stop. Then, after swearing me to silence, he shared with me a secret he had been carrying. This is a record of a mercenary's assignments while working for Trinity. Mexico, Kenya, Siberia. I had my crosshairs on the younger one too, but Rourke had orders for us to leave her alone. This is the bastard who shot Anna. What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Unuratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area. Bet she's over there.
That looks promising.
Lazy shit. Now I have to do everything.
I think it works enough for real.
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah, better safe than sorry. She put down too many of our people already.
Not this time. Not this time.
You're shitting me.
Thank you.
all full up. Can't carry anymore.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Way too long.
When I find her, she is done. Stop her. We have to.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? That sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure it worked.
Send another team to my position.
Come on.
be around here somewhere.
Look everywhere.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Full up. Can't carry anymore. This must be Mama Zara.
I always thought her forms of worship were a fun tradition. She...
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
You aren't looking too good.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
That should have worked. Why isn't it working?
Survive?
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please!
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you. This hard hat is decorated with peacock feathers.
Thank you.
answers. Croft is all yours.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
Los jesuitas.